Salman Khan turned 50 years of age and brought his birthday in style at his farmhouse in Panvel. He was seen celebrating with his family and close friends. The who's who of B-Town was seen coming in and the celebrations were on till 3 a.m. At 9 p.m., Salman Khan was seen so happy and excited that he stepped out to address the media. He said it was
party nahi hai, bas yahan pe sirf family hai, kuch dost aaye hain bas.
He said his parents and everybody is too happy about the acquittal. When he was asked about his wedding plans and the fact that Maharashtra government is moving to the Supreme Court against the 8C verdict, he said that he will marry once he gets acquitted from the Supreme Court. He said if the case reached the apex court, he will fight it out. We wish to see Bhai married soon and hope the court doesn't accept the case.